So, hello everyone, here with another Myth cast, and we are casting Myrkridian's Draft Tournament, and I am on Team Ratking. So, Paradise, what's the strategy?
New units received. Game on.
Damn, where's my ghoul gone? Oh, here he is.
Flag captured. Flag captured. Flag captured. Flag captured.
This is gonna gonna be hard to defend. Shit.
Okay.
Casualty. Flag captured.
So it looks like we're defending this flag quite well. We just have to watch out for the soulless with our dwarf.
Flag captured. Victory imminent. Flag captured. Units detached.
So it looks like we've kind of pushed them into this direction, which is good, because it means we can push them off the flag and win. But we do have some trouble over here. Looks like not too serious though. The majority of the armies are over here. Yeah. So I guess we just need to wait and find out what happens. Because I'm protecting the flag over here. But they're more
unit
or less
detached.
Trying to capture that flag. And look, my units have just been detached. And that won't work out very well, charging like that. Oh. Yeah. If he hit his dwarf behind his Thrall with the Vanguard formation, that might be good. He's trying to do that, yeah. So now we're retreating back to the flag here, and over here we're, it's a very tight battle. We're just trying to stay on all
five
the flags.
5 minutes so remaining.
Paradise.
Flag captured.
I've got my units.
Sudden death. Game over.